Born in Ankara in 1956, Adnan Oktar writes under the name of Harun Yahya. He is a man of faith who devoted his life to communicate the existence of Almighty God and His oneness, and to spread the morality of the Quran. Starting from his university years, he served this holy cause at every phase of his life. Harun Yahya wrote hundreds of valuable books, especially his books that scientifically refute Darwinism, have had a great impact throughout the world. New Scientist magazine, known for its evolutionist publications, describes Harun Yahya as an international hero. Harun Yahya is an international hero. His books have spread everywhere in the Islamic world. He has developed his own Islamic creationism. The ideological struggle given by Adnan Oktar against materialism and Darwinism have frequently been addressed in mostly evolutionist scientific magazines such as National Geographic, Science, New Scientist, NSCE Reports. The English and German editions of the National Geographic, November 2004 issue, for instance, referred to Adnan Oktar's works on the fact of creation as follows. Islamic creationists, such as Harun Yahya, author of a recent volume titled The Evolution Deceit, who calls evolution nothing but a deception imposed on us by the dominators of the world system. Adnan Oktar enjoys a wide audience in many countries, from India to America, England to Indonesia, Poland to Bosnia, Spain to Brazil. His works that have been translated into almost all languages, including English, French, German, Spanish, Italian, Portuguese, Arabic, Albanian, Chinese, Serbo-Croat, Malay, Uyghur Turkish, Polish, Indonesian, Azerbaijani Turkish, Bengali, Danish, and Swedish. His books Wisdom and Sincerity, together with a distinct style that's easy to understand, directly affect everyone who reads them. Each one of the books contains sincere, lucid, and reliable explanations which cannot be rejected by anyone. These features are no doubt wisdom and lucidity granted by God. Greatly appreciated all around the world, these works have been instrumental in many people recovering faith in God and gaining deeper insights into their faith. This is one of the most important features displaying the influence of Harun Yahya's works throughout the world. Brief statistical information will make this fact clear. Harun Yahya's works as of March 2006. Books translated into 57 languages. The works of Harun Yahya have been translated into 57 languages. More than 200 books. To date, the author's books have been purchased by 8 million people in Turkey, and an equal number have been provided free to readers by various newspapers and magazines. Approximately 190 documentary films. Documentary films produced based on Harun Yahya's works have also been translated into other languages. They are still being broadcast on 100 separate TV channels in 20 different countries. so far, 13 million VCD documentaries
have been sold
around the world. More than 200 in approximately 40 languages. More than 200 websites in 40 languages provide all of Harun Yahya's works for free. These websites receive over 5 million visits a month from 158 different countries. And every month, approximately 625,000 documentary films, 165,000 books, and 103,000 audio productions are downloaded from these sites onto visitors' own computers. Some 170,000 people have access to Harun Yahya's websites on a daily basis. Available in bookstores of 40 countries. Harun Yahya's works are also available in bookstores of many countries of the world. Also, to date, some 6 million copies of magazines inspired by these works have been printed in Turkey. Conferences and articles. A large number of conferences based on the works of Harun Yahya have been held across the world, some at the best-known universities, from Australia to Canada, and from Britain to Malaysia. More than 2,500 conferences have been held in Turkey and other countries. Radio programs in many radio stations in about 20 countries. Discussion programs and audio productions based on the author's works are featured on a large number of radio stations in 20 countries. More than 5,000 articles by Harun Yahya have been published in newspapers and magazines in a number of countries, as well as on those nations' websites. One of the most important reasons of this success granted by God is the goal to make these works accessible, for the intention here is to spread the morality of the Quran throughout the world, and thus make people ponder upon faith-related issues and God's existence and His oneness.